mother of all festivals. Signulog sa Sugbo. When Cebu was discovered by Ferdinand Magellan in 1521, it was truly a discovery. For it opened the eyes of the world to what it did not expect to see. The Spanish exploration introduced Christianity to this island and baptized Datu Kumapun and Queen Juana and their followers. As a gift, Magellan gave the Señor Santo Niño, who symbolized faith, honor, and spirituality. Sinulog is a dance ritual in honor of the miraculous image of the Santo Niño, celebrated every third Sunday of January. Today, the Sinulog Festival is much celebrated, as it brings life, festivity, and grandeur to all Cebuanos.